Our charge, Captain. The Belladonna, under Rodrigo Hortalis and Company. She appears Spanish for all intents and purposes, but rest assured she's a French vessel.
French are bringing in a boatload of powder and guns for old Georgie and his patriots. Some colonial boats were supposed to escort her up the coast, but they left her behind. She's been waiting ever since.
We will make sure Washington gets what he is expecting.
Where is le capitaine?
I am the captain.
You are late!
We came as quickly as the wind allowed.
Too slow!
What happened to your escort?
Le Randolph started with us, then departed without warning. Typique! This is why le lieutenant insisted I come aboard. Partons!
We'll go when we're good and bloody ready.
What?
The Atlantic is a dangerous place for a lone shipper, especially one laden with such desirable stock.
Awful. It is hot here. My lieutenant is not excited for the cold of the north.
Is this man being serious?
Keep a sharp eye, Mr. Faulkner. Anybody searching for the Belladonna could be upon us in an instant with this fog.
Aye, Captain. I've got a monkey's fist in me gut.
English are on us, Captain!
The power of the French Navy is clear!
They picked the wrong ship to pirate! Why in God's name are the English here in such force?
I do not know, but we must get the Belladonna out of this fog.
The Belladonna is taking fire! We did not even need your assistance, it seems. Capitaine! Defend la Belladonna!
Ah! It does not matter. We fight.
Aye, we're sitting ducks on the pond with this troop. You can be sure there's more on the way.
But what can we do?
Naught but pray they don't find us again.
Come one, come all! We're waiting for you!
We did not even need your... The Belladonna's main mast is down, Captain! We must stick close to her!
Bloody hell! Pummel that Leviathan!
No! We board her. I must know how the English knew about the Belladonna.
We take her a prize, men!
Board her? And you fool!
Why are you ordering for round shot?
We do your job, Capitan! Defend La Belladonna!
Why are you ordering for round shot? We need to fire the chain! Why are you ordering for round shot? We need to fire...
How does the British command know about the Belladonna?
British command knows nothing of this.
Then how are you here?
We were led here by a patriot, Nicholas Biddle.
Who does Biddle work for?
Oh, I think you know. Assassin.
What did the captain tell you?
Nicholas Biddle led them here. He said... The Randolph.
The Randolph?
Beat to quarters!
Belay that order!
He is putting us to his rudder. We cannot leave the Belladonna undefended.
But sir!
She is incapacitated and vulnerable. Let him go. We will see each other again soon.
You see the catch forward, Captain!
Anything, Captain?
Due north of here.
What's that weasel up to? Sheet anchor to windward, Captain. You can be sure he's got something up his sleeve. It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest. Main mast.
It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now. Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest. Bring down our main mast.
It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
It's a bloody armada. I knew he was up to something. And he's turned to fight us. We're in it now, Captain.
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
On our main mast.
Thank you.
Stop Robin! It's a bloody armada! I knew he was up to something! And he's turned to fight us! We're in it now, Captain!
So we fight, Mr. Faulkner. Board the Randolph. Sink the rest.
We have that Bartleberry over a barrel!
Yeah!
Prepare to board. Biddle is mine.
Mr. Kenway will reward me greatly for ridding him of you. Your misplaced sense of justice is pathetic. You should have never set foot outside your little village.
Your reign over the Colonial Coast has come to an end.
Is that why you hunted me? Because you thought me an enemy to the cause? You're every bit the fool I was told.
You brought pain and suffering upon innocent people for nothing but personal gain.
Pain, suffering. I set them free. Weeded out the dissenters and empowered the patriots. So what if I was named Admiral? The revolution needs one, and I was the best man for the job. The only man. If not for me, the Continental Navy would remain but a handful of rafts. For all your vision, you assassins are blind to the truth.
Enough.
Wait. Let the Randolph die with me. Don't take her as a prize. Please. Please. I want no quarter. Just to sink with my ship.
believe you mean to leave the Randolph. She's a mighty vessel, Captain, and one of Biddle. You show him mercy in the face of... I guess that's that, then. Tad overdramatic, if you ask me. Still, a waste of a formidable ship. How's about a cheer for the boys, then, eh?
Victory for the Akita! For her glory!
Hip, hip, hurrah!
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 I've been a wild rover for many a year, and I've spent all my money on whiskey and beer.